Without you, I'd be dead. Think I can manage from here? Please, take this.
Thank you. The ruins we thought deserted, and was shocked to find there a group of kind folk who offered me food and lodging. I hope you'll come too. I'll admit I was scared at first. Hard living has made them strange looking. But they feed me quite generously. For once, I have some fat on my bones in this frigid wasteland. Love.
Oh,